for dinner, it's a meat and a veg. Let's just say a couple of pounds of ground beef, brown it up, make it flavorful. Then sometimes we'll put cheese on top of that, crack a couple of eggs on top of it, and make just a protein, flavorful protein, fairly high fat.
And fairly low carb.
Well, yeah, real low carb. Skillet. Yeah, a skillet meal. Yeah. It's our version of Hamburger Helper.